Too many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. You only have to look around to see where that got us.